No joke, it's her birthday too. Happy birthday, Chris's mom. Shout out Chris's mom for thank you for making him and giving him birth to him and letting him be in our band and stuff. That's what's up. Big shout out.
Really?
Yeah. I want an aggressive fucking
just some Jaws shit, you know?
Like, I wanted to be like, damn, I feel bad. Like, he didn't need to die before that,
you know? You want your dad to be like, damn, he didn't deserve to die like that? Why?
Because I wanted to be like that now.
Joe, do you see this?
What?
I'm helping my band unload, sorry.
You need it?
Let's go. So hold up. Come on.
You know what? That's all y'all.
Hey. This is what happens when Freddy packs the van. I'm just kidding. I have no idea who packed this. What's up, man? How you feeling?
I'm feeling fucking great, dude.
Yeah, we just got done with what? Where are we?
We are in Cupertino at the X Bar. This is, I think, our fifth show? This is our fifth show. I lost count. Yeah, you're good, thank you. It was a blast. It was, okay, so I'm gonna say this. There wasn't much movement, that's fine. So I got down in the crowd, made it a little floor show, had a blast. Got to the last breakdown of Emerald Hell, got back on the box, and I'm like, yo, let's send this shit. And California represented. Fucking sent it. It was so sick. Yeah, it was such a great show. If you can't tell, I'm exhausted, but we had a blast. Come over here real quick. Look at our boy. Look at our boy Max right here. Fucking dying! He's dying, but he killed it, dude. He slayed. This whole tour has just been fucking phenomenal. I'm so fucking happy. Also, speaking of happy, happy birthday to this boy right here. Happy birthday to our baby Chris. Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah. Fucking. Yeah, dude. This shit has been sick. It's been a dream come true. I'm so fucking happy. I can't even. I don't know. I can't describe it.